What is happening, everybody? Welcome back to Voice from the Corner. Hope you're all well, hope you're all safe. Welcome back to Voice from London. I'm at the Old Man's with a shard in the background. My prediction on Josh Kelly versus Troy Williamson live on Channel 5 tonight. I've already put a prediction out, but for yous that ain't heard it, and remember, we got free to air boxing tonight on Channel 5. So, how do I see the fight going? Firstly, looking at the body language, yesterday the weigh-in, it seems to me as though Josh Kelly looks a little bit lost, and Troy Williamson is absolutely focused. So the mental side of things, I believe Williamson has won already. How do I see the fight going? I see Kelly having a good first two rounds, and then I start seeing Troy Williamson getting on top of him, pressuring him. If Kelly can throw single punches and keep moving his feet, I believe he's got a chance. But if he stands still and throws combinations, I think he's in big trouble. So, for me, I can see Troy Williamson stopping Josh Kelly within 6 to 8 rounds. That's the top and bottom of it. From myself in London Town. Nice one, everyone. Let me know what you think. Please put your comments below. And Long Neck will be doing a watch-along for it tonight. So jump on Voice from the Corner. You want to hear Long Neck do his watch-along? I might even jump on myself. Nice one, everyone. Please subscribe, share, and tell your friends. That is my prediction. Josh Kelly to get stopped by Troy Williamson in 6 to 8 rounds. Nice one.